I have made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman.